Dear students of class 5, these are the long question answer of chapter 12. Only two question answer are here. First है, why should we not allow dirty water to accumulate at any place? किसी भी place पर हमको water को accumulate या collect क्यों नहीं होने देना चाहिए? We should not allow dirty water to accumulate at any place because first, many small organisms, germs, mosquitoes live in dirty and stagnant water, which cause many diseases like malaria and chikungunya, dengue, etc. Second है, mosquitoes lay their eggs in dirty water, so we should remove dirty water from our locality. इस गंदे पानी पर जो mosquitoes होते हैं अपने अंडे देते हैं, जिससे कि मच्छर जो हैं और भी बढ़ जाते हैं, इसलिए हमें पानी collect नहीं होने देना चाहिए. Second question है, in order to remain healthy, which should and should not be done? Healthy रहने के लिए हमें क्या करना चाहिए और क्या नहीं करना चाहिए? तो देखिए, we should not let the contaminated water accumulated in our nearby area because हमें अपने आसपास contaminated water को यानी गंदे पानी को collect नहीं होने देना चाहिए. We should use mosquito net and repellents. We should maintain cleanliness in our surrounding. We should take pure clean water and healthy food. We should spray medicine to destroy mosquitoes. So these are the two long question answers that you have to do in your notebook.